Nas X. What the hell was that? Good afternoon, everybody. It's time to talk about this video Lil Nas X just dropped previously, man. If you don't know, if you haven't seen it, the video is called Montero, and it's out now. And I don't know why I say Montero like that. It's just like, it seems like it's a Hispanic, a Mexican word. It might be. I don't know the meaning of it. It sound like it. Absolutely has shit to do with this video. Lil Nasty X is receiving hella backlash from this video he dropped last night because he is promoting a demonic agenda. Usually the shit is subliminal. You gotta look for it. You gotta look for hidden meanings. No, this nigga ain't hot shit. He's twerking on the devil's lap. This nigga went to hell last night and gave the devil a lap dance. Nigga, it don't get no more satanic than that. You fucking the devil, sir? Now, I'm speaking other than my perspective, okay? Everybody grew up differently. I grew up in a Christian home. In church, we was taught to stomp on the devil's head. This nigga riding the devil's dick. What the hell is going on today? Now, if you go to Lil Nas TikTok, he said he did this because people were saying he was going to hell for being gay. And I'm not homophobic at all. It's 2021. If you like dick, just say that. This nigga been doing more than saying that. It's not a problem at all. If you gay, live your life. But this show was a demonic way of doing it, my nigga. You done jumped in this music video looking like a little strawberry avatar and shit. And you climb on the devil, start twerking and shit like that. That's all I need to know. If you sold your soul, just say that. There's no way you just choose to make a music video like this to promote your homosexuality. You don't just do that. Nigga, we know you an Illuminati. They don't got no customer service line you could talk to. You can't just press zero. You need to talk to somebody, nigga, and come back to reality.